life has been buried, and I've been made washed clean by the blood of Jesus Christ. I've been raised to new life in Him. So if you'd like to be baptized today, just go right outside these doors, and the host out there will help you. And you may be afraid. I know a lot of people have been afraid to be baptized. They said, I just don't know if I'm ready. Well, friends, you'll never feel like you're ready. You're not getting in that tank because you're righteous. You're in that tank because you are a sinner in need of God's grace, and you are demonstrating your faith in Jesus Christ that He's more than enough to cleanse my heart. And I'm just thanking Jesus today, all right? So if you decide to do that, let's sing with all of our heart right now. Come on, let's celebrate.